This is the first time we've had a C-17 land at the airship here in 29 Palms in 3 years. To build combat power in a certain AO, he's obviously going to want to choose a C-17 over any other aircraft that we have available within the United States Marine Corps, because he can mass combat power more effectively and faster. We haven't come to this point in a while, so to be the first unit to do this here on 29 Palms is pretty legit. It's awesome.